The last several decades have not been good for democracy. For the first time since 2001, there are more authoritarian regimes than democracies, with more than a third of the world living in countries that are becoming more autocratic. Democratic decay has been notable in big countries like the US, Brazil, and India, but also has taken place in countries like Israel, Bolivia, and Ukraine. Somewhat surprisingly, many of the worst cases of democratic decay are taking place in the European Union, with Hungary, Poland, Bulgaria, Romania, Croatia, and the Czech Republic backsliding considerably. But we're also seeing cases of authoritarian resurgence. Though Turkey attempted to democratize over a decade ago, it is now fully authoritarian, with its president, Recep Erdogan, likely to hold power until at least 2029. And an opening for democracy in Myanmar about 10 years ago has come full circle. The military recently staged another coup. It's now fully in charge again, and we're seeing the protests taking place being brutally suppressed. But while autocratization is not that surprising in Myanmar and Turkey, it is shocking what has happened in the United States. Its former leader, President Donald Trump, refused to accept the election results, spewed lies about the validity of the elections, and then inspired a deadly insurrection at the Capitol to thwart the transmission of power to his legitimate successor. At their core, democracies have only one major distinction from autocracies, and that's the peaceful turnover of power of the executive through elections that are free, fair, and relatively frequent. But what are the other ways in which democracies are being undermined? And why is this happening? And is there anything that can be done about it? My book, Democratic Decay and Authoritarian Resurgence, explores and answers these questions. Thank you.